Have you heard that some people grind them into a powder and snort it to boost their immune system?
That makes you dizzy.
It must mean it works. Does anyone know how they're formed?
Of course. From the condensed plasma of evil deeds.
That doesn't sound too scientific. Yeah.